These mosquitoes, I would argue, are very pretty.
Pretty is not how most people would describe an insect, let alone a mosquito. But Iowa State entomology professor Ryan Smith sees a lot of mosquitoes, and this specific species has some striking characteristics.
This is a kind of almost black mosquito that has some kind of white bands on its legs and on its abdomen, and very distinctively has a single white racing stripe kind of along its back.
Its scientific name is Aedes albopictus, but it's more commonly known as the Asian tiger mosquito. It's not a new species, but a recent study from Iowa State University shows that it is now established in three Iowa counties, Lee and Des Moines County in southeast Iowa and Polk County in central Iowa.
In the state of Iowa, there's a lot of people that didn't think that this mosquito would be found. It was originally thought that the temperature, at least that we have during the winter, was going to be a significant barrier. And what we ultimately did see is that these mosquitoes have been able to establish themselves and survive the winter. And so that maybe isn't the barrier that we once thought it was.
This invasive species originates from Southeast Asia, but in the early 1980s, they made their way to the United States for the first time. Because these mosquitoes only fly about a quarter of a mile throughout their entire life, they needed some help getting here. It was through a shipment of tires that made this possible.
The tire can get a little bit of water, and that's enough to serve as an environment for these eggs to hatch and for these larvae to grow and develop into adult mosquitoes.
As greenhouse gas emissions continue to warm our planet, the season in which mosquitoes can migrate and transmit diseases is longer. This particular mosquito can transmit dengue, chikungunya, and Zika virus, although transmission is rare and complicated. A mosquito is infected when it bites a person who is already infected. That same mosquito would then transmit the virus by biting a different person. Sarah Ekstrand with the Iowa Department of Public Health says, while Iowans can be infected with those viruses when they travel, infection is extremely rare. In 2020, only 4 Zika virus cases were detected among travelers returning to the U.S., and none of those cases were in Iowa. There were no locally transmitted cases of Zika virus in the United States in 2020, including in places that have high numbers of Aedes albopictus mosquitoes. She also adds, the biggest mosquito threat to Iowans is West Nile virus. Public health professionals recommend that all Iowans continue to take measures to prevent mosquito bites. The primary way to prevent them is by using insect repellent, eliminating standing water around the home, and avoid being outdoors at dusk and dawn when mosquitoes are most active. Amber Alexander, WHO 13 News.